Trappist monks started producing Mont des Cats cheeses in 1890. The cheese with a fat content of 50% is produced using cow's milk from local sources. While maturing for at least 2 months, the cheese is washed with salted water containing a dye made from annatto seeds, which gives the rind its characteristic color.